Yeah, nobody would believe the shit that happens inside my head. It's haunted. Now I've come down from the drugs, it seems like a sick play that I saw in a theater somewhere. You know, 30 minutes ago, I could have killed somebody, or better yet, myself.
Forgive your understand it. Give me a love that just wants to heal me. Give me a love that just wants to heal me. Show me a life with the blood and the beauty. Give me a love that won't let me sell out. Give me a love that won't walk the hell out. Show me the one that can't stand to lose me. Give me a love. Give me a love. Oh yeah. Sometimes it gets me in a headlock. See each other face to face, wouldn't you say, Chicago? My old hometown of Chicago. Sold out tonight. God damn. You know what? It's been 7 years since Nikki, DJ, and me got in a room and started making up songs together. And you guys have seriously been with us since the very beginning.
All the way back to the Heroin Diary soundtrack. You remember that one? It's been a hell of a ride, and it's because of you guys, man. We're so happy to be here. Hey, give it up for our friends from Japan, Vamps. And of course, make some noise for Apocalyptica. And this is a very special night because Yahoo is broadcasting this all the way around the fucking world. So say hello to the world! Let's play some fucking music.
Love make you manic.
right, get your hands in the air. If you know this one, sing along.
Yeah.
This is a song called Dead Man's Ballet. Thank you. Sing it, girls. Let me see your hands. Everybody in this room, let me see your hands. I don't have to ask this question because I'm looking on the audience and I see a lot of DJ Ashba t-shirts. We got some DJ Ashba fans out there!
Hey. Okay, I'm put on the spot.
What is up, Chicago?
I really hate talking on these things, that's why I play this stupid thing. Anyway, man, it's so cool to be close to back home. I grew up about 3 hours south of here. Yeah, a little boy in a church community without a TV was told pretty much not to follow your dreams because that would break the bubble. And I said, fuck the bubble. I believed in myself, I got my little crappy minivan, I drove out to LA, and I met some really good friends, like Nikki and James. So I guess the moral of the story, man, seriously, go for it in life. Do whatever you want. I am living proof that dreams fucking come true. I'm one of you, I am from here. And I can't thank you all enough for standing by me and this band for the last 7 years. Fucking thank you guys.
Are you guys ready to sing along? We need your help on this next one.
Sometimes it's not your whole life, it's only one.
Chicago. This is a song called Miracle.
Yeah.
never really gave it up. We spent our lives running through the wasteland. Herbicide, we should have had a better plan, but we didn't know. Well, close your eyes and try to count to seven. And if we die, I'll meet you up.
You give me a reason.
We've gotta get it right this time. We were. When the angels break their wings, they crash and stumble, just like we struggle. If we could have this one night over, gotta get it right, we've gotta get it right this time. We were young, and indestructible.
When you, when you, when you, when you. drive you home
Thank Yahoo, because they're helping 6 a.m. fans all around the world to connect tonight, and that's something that we've always wanted to do, and you guys are witnessing it live, but say hello to everybody else around the world. So when this thing started out, I was working on a little book called The Heroin Diaries. And I was trying to figure myself out then and now through reading my own diaries. And as that was happening, I was getting ready to put it out. I talked to James and DJ about writing some music for it. And that's all we wanted to do, was just write a couple songs. And as we started writing the songs, the three of us started to discover ourselves, and we started to dig deep in some of our personal wounds, because everybody here and everybody listening, I know you either have some scars, or you have a fucked up family, or you've been through a situation. And I think we're all looking just for just a drop of hope, maybe some light at the end of the tunnel. And when we wrote the song, Life is Beautiful, something actually started to happen. And that song started to be played on the radio all around the world, and all these people started calling themselves 6 a.m. fans, and we started to unite with hope and with beauty and with honesty, something that we are determined to do in every single song, and connect with you and connect with ourselves. And then we made our next record, and it started to do the same thing. It started to grow, but we didn't really intend to be standing here before you. And then you guys just kept demanding us and demanding us. And now, you have a problem. Because now we got the bug, and I thought I was gonna retire, but fuck that shit. So next year, our fourth record, a world tour, and after that, how about some world domination? We love you guys for believing and believing in yourselves enough to look inside yourselves. And, well, I think this song says it all. It talks about the dark, and it talks about celebration. This is Help Is On The Way.
while it's burning. Right in my arms, one by one, these lessons I have been learning. Close your eyes, you will be okay. No remorse and no regret for what I've done and what I've said. Is a life lived right at the edge, and when it's not, that's when you're dead. So goodbye. such a far cry from the truth. Maybe all the information you receive, you should not believe if there's no proof.
Stop!
6 a.m. Thank you. Good night. Skin. Paint yourself a picture of what you wish you looked like. Maybe then they just might feel an ounce of your pain. Come into focus, step out of the shadows. It's a losing battle, there's no need to feel ashamed. They don't even know you, all they see is scars. They don't see the angels living in your heart. Let them find the real you, buried deep within. Let them know with all you've got that you are not your skin. Oh, oh. And when they start to judge you, show them your true colors and do unto others as you'd have done to you. Just rise above this, kill them with your kindness. Ignorance is blindness. They're the ones that stand to lose. They don't even know you, all they see is scars. They don't see the angels living in your heart. Let them find the real you, buried deep within. And let them know with all you've got that you are not your skin. Chicago. We're just getting your voices warmed up. I want to hear every single one of you sing this next one with us. I think you know it. This is called Life is Beautiful. Chicago.
Life is beautiful. Will you swear on your life that no one will cry at my funeral?
When you came to me, you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me unreal dreams of
living together too long enough? I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been done. Sad today I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling in whisper.